My youngest son just sent this to me, and I am so excited. This is the Wall Street Journal list of the top 10 books in the United States for this past week, and The Awe of God is number 9. You know what this tells me? That all of us are hungry for a fresh move of God. And what will prepare us to behold what He is about to do and enter into what He's about to do is a holy, healthy fear of God. I'm just so honored, and I'm so excited to be able to experience this with each and every one of you.